we were drunk last night, drunk the night before.
You get it?
I'd be out tonight if I wasn't get drunk anymore. We're all right, as happy as can be. We are the members of the bees and the labourers are glorious and glorious. One barrel of beer between the four of us. Glory be to God, there isn't any more of us. So one of us can drink the brew we love. Why not? I'll be there.
Well,
you're on my there, I'm coming back to see my good road.
You're on the Battersea Boy, actually.
Are you? I've been in Smoke Up and I've been 20 odd years.
Is it beer?
Well, I can't understand why my daughter lives up just that road, is there?
We're in a good standard of living. No, I don't say it's amazing. I've been there all the time. To what it used to be and what it is today. Or what it was to come. People moving out now and people moving in. Years ago, it used to be the same old turnings. Same old front door open. Old girl sitting outside. I mean, we used to have a tea. We used to have a turn the front door step. And that was the way of life. I mean, no.
Which part of Australia are you from?
What?
Which part of Australia you come from?
What makes you think I come from Australia?
I've got two brothers-in-law that live in Australia, that's why.
Oh, you got it slightly wrong, mate.
I'm sorry. I beg your
pardon. The rich one told me he's be golden. Your eyes, they once told me he's be blue. Your heart, it won't always be open. Your friends, they won't always want you. For the violets must wither. And the pansies must decay. The roses on your cheeks, my land, will fade someday. For the once I thought I'd like to take a wife. When I mentioned it to to Mother dear. In her eyes I saw those rising tears. Oh, do not leave me, now I'm old, she cried. You have been my own since your poor father died. Do not let another come between. Be the son to me you've always been. Though I love you more than the words can say, it would break my heart if you went away. Oh, for you and your sweet heart may fondly love each other. You can get a sweetheart any day, but not another mother.
He came back from London, he got two patents for a suit, you know. So we always go down to tea break. We've got some boys from Cambridge, you know, training managers. And this boy brought these two patents out of his pocket. He said, look at this, Blanche. He said, what do you think of these? I have a smashing suit made. So one of these training managers from Cambridge said, suit, he said, suit. You mean a suit? Suit, he said. If I went to London, he said, I'm going to take an offer of suit, he said, they put the bleeding flies up the back.
I lived in Russia Lane for 42 years, and they were very nice people. I lost my husband down there, And I've had to work hard ever since. I've had to bring four children up.
What all the old marabouts you had?
Well, everybody would live down there was all kind to me when I used to go out to work and they look after the children. But I can honestly say this here, Elfie, that I've got children. I've worked hard for them all my life and my children are good to me. That's the truth, Elfie. It's the truth. And they says to me, Mum, I go out and I get my old age pension and that. And they say to me, Mum, why don't you come and live with us? And I say to them, no, I like my little back room. I say, I like my old place on my own. I like my little back room. That's the truth, I do. And they always say to me, Mum, why don't you come and live with me? I said, I'd rather have my little place on my own. I like to come and see you. But every one of them now are good to me.
Come on out, please. Back to Parliament. Start, please.